In today's session, we are going to learn the working principle of capacitive transducer. It is used to measure displacement, pressure, and other several physical quantities. So as per its construction, these are having two parallel metal plates which are maintaining distance between them, and in between them, dielectric medium such as air or oil can be filled. So the distance between these two metal plates and the position of plates can change its capacitance value, and also capacitance value vary due to change in dielectric medium. So here capacitance value can be measured by this formula. Here A indicates area of plates and D indicates distance between the plates. So according to this formula, variable capacitance value is dependent on four important parameters. They are distance between metal plates, area of plates, permittivity of free space, relative permittivity, and dielectric material. These parameters can be vary capacitance value, and here dielectric medium and area of plates are kept constant, but when the plates are moving, then distances vary, and this result in changing of capacitance value, and it require external power to operate. So in this way, we can measure displacement with the help of capacitive transducer. The capacitive transducer have application in field of linear and angular displacement. It is used to find humidity level, also used to find pressure variation. The frequency response of this transducer is extremely high. These transducers are highly sensitive and it consumes low power to operate. And here, because of high output impedance value, a complicated circuit is needed to measure the output. And here, external temperature value can affect this transducer capacitance value.